Hello everybody, it's Rupert here from BMW Mini Direct with this lovely little Mini Cooper. It's petrol, it's done 40 something thousand miles, I'll have a look in a minute. So it's nice low mileage, it's just been serviced, it's in the pepper white with the 16 inch alloy wheels, and it's got a black roof and black mirrors which really complement the car. Condition of the vehicle, as you can see, is very, very lovely. The front bonnet area looks to have, I would say, virtually no chips. I can't see any anyway. Alloy wheels, unblemished. Tires, very new looking. Any mud is just the way the roads are at the moment, driving it from the Valentine Bay to here. So quarter, very good. Mirror, no scratches, no damage. Door, no scratches, no damage. Any blemishes you see will just be a little bit of road dirt. Driver's door, passenger door, excellent condition. Roof, really lovely. Got my reflection, sorry about that. Rear quarter, very nice. Rear tire, rear wheel, all very good. Loads of tread on that tire as well. No damage to the wheel, no scuffs, no curbing. As we come around the back here, bumper, really, really nice. No damage there. Boot area, absolutely as it should be. As we open up, they got a lovely looking boot. No smells, no dog hairs, no scuffs, no marks. Nobody's been putting things in here that has caused any damage. This plastic's pretty good. One slight blemish there. On the whole though, really nice. Now you've got this flat load liner here as well, which you can open for more storage. And then in here, look at that. Brand new, never used pump, gunk, and locky wheel nut. Well, they'd have used locky wheel nut, but nothing else. No damage around here, which there sometimes can be. Wheel and tire, there again, all in really good condition. Rear park sensors, PDC we call that as well, which is nice to have. Quarter, very lovely. Door, absolutely fine. Oh, let's just check the mirror. No scratches. Wheel, tire, there again. I mean, that tire, I think it's like new, really. It's really good. All of them are. So, inside, seat, virtually unworn. And no damage along here. No one's been stepping on that and causing any damage. As is the door card. No one's kicked it and mashed it. The speakers all beautifully intact. You see the lighting in there as well, so it's got this mood lighting. It's also got dual climate control and visual boost, which is a nice option to have. And Mini connected up there as well. It's got this sort of carbon effect here as well. So inside, very pleasant. Let's just check that mileage. 49,186 miles. Let's just start her up. Okay, all seems very good. Let's open the bonnet. We all like to look at the engine. Let's have a look round. So there you have the three-cylinder ticking away. Very economic engine this is. Relatively cheap to insure as well. And the servicing's every 2 years or 18,000 miles. So it's a pretty cheap car to run. So there you have it. Put that down. And then you've got two keys as well, which is nice. So there you have a fairly low mileage, 16 plate coupe, petrol, just service, won't need anything doing to it. Great tyres, good economic vehicle. You're most welcome to come and have a look at it yourself. You can have a drive in it, or we can deliver it to you. We can finance it, or you can pay outright for it. So do please give us a call and we will speak to you soon. Thank you.